take you to Ademeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station.
So hello, welcome.
Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Ademeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Ademeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Ademeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
So, hello. Welcome to Dishonored 2.
The jewel of the South, they say. I guess that's what it looks like from very far away, huh?
Yes, thank you, sir. So, we are in Karnaca. Port city in Sirkonos. It's in Fontu Capital.
That's the life.
People here are very friendly. So I do believe we're trying to get up there. But of course we can't just go the easy way.
Hey, come here.
Welcome. Your face is no concern of mine. Why you cover your face is not my affair. You won't regret it. I'll take that deal.
It is always useful to have sleep darts.
Glad we could do business.
I should have bought more Ademeyer solutions.
Deal with strangers.
That was foolish of me.
Are we gonna let a few blood flies stop us?
I'm in. Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead.
Oh, gosh.
Everyone is looking for me. It might pay to be discreet.
I warned you.
Gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. What happens next?
Fellow Sirkonans, let us rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress Emily Kaldwin the First, and the imminent arrival of His Grace Luca Abel, Duke of Sirkonos, now royal consort to the... For 3 days following the Duke's return to Karnaca, all official government activity will be put on hold as the Duke recovers from his travels, and additional tariffs will be levied against foot traffic.
The ball of light from the time of the rat plague.
Thank you.
Okay, we want to shut down that wall of light. Should they leave? Yes, it's connected to its wind turbine. The game keeps telling me that someone's seeing me, but I'm not seeing them.
Karnaca was a lovely city once, before the Duke began choking the life out of the place, before the Crown Killer started painting the walls red. Now you're here, and I have to wonder whether you're going to give it that final nudge, or pull it back from the edge. We've both seen cities go bad before. Vermin, blood, and betrayal. It's happening again. I hope you're ready.
Well, I totally am ready. It's fine. It's chill. I saw a guard down there.
Or an infested corpse, do not disturb it. Any attempts to practice the funeral rites in the Abbey of the Everyman will be punished severely. Contact the Grand Circonan Guard at once. The guardsmen on site will handle the situation and determine whether any fines are appropriate.
More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
Why do so many have so little? It was never meant to be this way. This was once my world. All things, from the northernmost shores to here, Karnaca in the south.
Okay.
As a response to violent foreign interference in our affairs, travel between districts is restricted to those carrying the appropriate permits, including citizens moving between home and work. Any attempts to hinder the Grand Guard in their enforcement duties
will
be met with the exercise of force.
There are two rooms over there. I don't want to let them go to waste. The Grand Guard should be addressed. Speaking of.
Suspended from the walls, and a wretched altar of candles burned low. some small trinkets of bone, and a few coins left by those within the Outsider's wicked cabal. Those cursed figures who hunch and shamble just outside the lights of our city, whose faces we do not recognize, and whose voices are strange to us. Was taken from her home the next night, locked in a cage of iron, and toppled into the canal. Her corruption was eradicated for the safety of all those who lived around. All of you! We harden ourselves to the cry.
What happened here?
Watch someone!
Sometimes I wonder if it wouldn't be better to craft the music boxes at each enclave, here in the city, for instance. Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge and construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques, if applied by anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers, would border on heresy.
I suppose you're correct. It grieves me to imagine what cultists might accomplish if they took the music boxes and perverted them to their own ends.
Exactly, brother. Much better to protect such a powerful tool. Assemble them in secret and dispatch them across the Empire where they're needed in the fight against the supernatural.
Sounded like broken glass.
Wanton of flesh, restless hands, wandering gaze. Don't know what those mean, I think they're numbers. Felt safe, which is probably where the rune is.
This heretic's body is important, even though I don't fully understand the situation. We'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Burn arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else. Maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Will the heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaka.
You, come here! End of the road for you!
I know an angel, but I'll find it when I see one! Come at me then! The stick of sky in my hand! You.
Brother,
time to execute the blasphemer!
Oh. Thank you.
Instead, they're made in a few locations, kept from us, and shipped out. It seems dangerous.
Far worse to have the knowledge of construction materials scattered across the aisles. The metals used to make the devices are unusually rare. The techniques, if applied by anyone but the most faithful, resolute overseers, would border on heresy.
I suppose you're correct. It grieves me to imagine what...
What's going on? Did you hear someone over there? I just need to make sure.
Yeah.
By the strictures!
Better safe than sorry. Are we not brothers? That's what I should have said. Now I feel we're
What's lost. Happened here?
It will bother me all the night.
Vice Overseer Liam Byrne.
Heretic's body is important, even though I don't fully understand the situation. We'll wait for the Vice Overseer.
When should Byrne arrive?
He's engaged currently. He'll send someone else, maybe Overseer Kindana. Until then, we stay where we are.
Won't the Heretic's corpse attract blood flies, brother?
No, I've dusted it already. We should be fine here for now. But mark me, anyone who shows up here has ill will at heart. There are no coincidences in Karnaka.
Okay. Well, it doesn't look like there's a copy of the Seven Strictures here. Let's go up. No, that is just the roof garden. Wanton flesh was the first one. the rooms. Can't really get anything with that.
Adamire's closed to the public.
We'll have to try again. We have to see Dr. Hypatia.
They don't let anyone see her anymore.
Adamire Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Hundreds of miners are counting on us. Hundreds of children coughing dust and...
More Grand Guard soldiers. Best to avoid.
Yes, I am trying, thank you.
Why do we even need Grand Guard personnel here?
Adamire Institute has strategic value to the Duke's inner circle. That's all I was told. You know how it works.
Right. We just give you a new...
This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia. The bloodflies have flourished with all the Duke's executions.
Nothing up here. Now This is just a charming rooftop garden. Must be missing something that I can't think what it is. Only that. Bone charm, actually, wherever it is. But I don't care much about bone charms. Now I probably should, but I don't. She might be dead now. And get his fill of running around. I suppose we'll find out at the end of the level if she is dead or not. No one died. Looks like I didn't manage to save that guy.
The Attermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, Chief Alchemist. Once it was a solarium for recuperating aristocrats. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name and has to be stopped. It's my hope that Hypatia can explain. They say she's brilliant and altruistic. Well respected across Cirkonos.
Well, this is a charming place. A little bit Bioshock.
Looks like they're doing maintenance on a carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Just making sure it's still in order. You never know when the Duke's gonna send someone out here to check on things. It's odd, but he keeps an eye on Attermeyer.
Yeah, there's definitely something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that. I saw something. Whatever I saw, it didn't move like a person.
Before I got transferred to Attermeyer, I saw one of the crown killer crime scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
So what do you think, then?
I don't know. Coming back at dawn, as much as the blood on the windows. I don't know what to think. Maybe the Duke found something out there.
That sounded like broken glass.
Okay, that didn't go quite as planned, but we're fine. And I do believe that's all of them.
The Duke of Sirkonos.
Keep your distance! She's dangerous!
Let's go! Into the road for you!
Come on!
I can see
that's it!
Let's go!
No running!
I'll be wiping off your blood
later. You.
This won't take long.
Kneel down to your betters!
Damn you!
Later, I'll be laughing over rum about how you died. Get to her!
You aren't going anywhere!
You hide your face!
Okay. Two people died there, which isn't brilliant. Although, I didn't kill any of them. I do like that tower. That's a nice tower.
There's probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
Probably in her office. Which is where we're headed anyway. So, no problemo.
You make sure she stays where we want her. Hypatia never... Never mind. Remember that.
It's just that the... missing, and I still don't see how she got out.
Maybe we're not clear on this, Corporal. In case anyone asks, the good doctor never leaves the grounds unless it's on official business for the Duke. Got it?
I think I understand.
That's the ticket. Okay, so she's not here, she's working in her lab. As one may expect. Thank you. Okay, that gave me a jolt. Can't get up there. Okay. Please stop biting me. It's not a sentence I say often, but...
Mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? The patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just... I used to do such good work, and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Okay. There's something clearly wrong with her. Hello, sir?
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum. Help her. The safe code is 071.
Oh gosh. Okay. So we can either cure her.
She's gone. What happened?
Or
sickness, weakness, fear.
Yeah, we can cure her or kill her. And honestly, I'm gonna go with killing her. Because curing her seems like it will get me torn apart. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Okay. Getting close. Okay.
Sorry, Doctor. It had to be done.
Ship change is at midnight.
I'm no good at doing the non-lethal ways in Dishonored. They are for obvious reasons very difficult. they have a pinnacle of a no, not no mercy. They have a pinnacle of a clean hands run through, but you not killing anyone, even your assassination targets. So they are, for obvious reasons, always very difficult. Quite a bit of skill, usually skill which I do not have.
Imagine spending a season here, just resting.
That's the watchtower.
Okay.
What?
It was coming from here.
Conscious. Unconscious. Good. Please don't fall off the edge. Honestly, I'm trying not to kill you guys, but you're not making it easy for me. Okay, let's see if our four deaths have tipped us over into high chaos. Four deaths, only one of which is our fault.
Low until you're finished. Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's get back to the ship.
You didn't find Sokolov.
No.
But I killed Hypatia.
You what?
She was the Crown Killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it.
Crazy. What about Anton?
They gave him to a man named Kieran Jindosh. Do you know who that is?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Sirkonos.
And he's next.
Okay, five people were apparently killed in total. Still just barely in non-lethal territory, but I'm cutting it fine. Oh, although I suppose that graph just shows the mission, what the stats for that mission, I mean, not your overall. Yeah, that's probably it.
In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
I do believe. Just check something. Yes, I do believe that is it for today. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.